Black Thug rapes 12-year-old girl, mom horrified to learn his second horrifying secret. A thug from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, has recently been accused of raping a 12-year-old girl at gunpoint. However, as facts were disclosed about what happened during the incident, her mom was left horrified to learn that the sick man had a second horrifying secret that would leave any parent crippled with disgust. The incident began to unfold after the 12-year-old girl ran away from home. The victim's aunt then saw the young girl outside the home of an unknown man while taking her own children to school. Knowing that her niece had left home, she decided to approach her when something horrifying happened. The man, who was later identified as 38-year-old Collins Jacobs, grabbed the young girl and began dragging her by the hood of her jacket toward a gas station near 27th and Burla, according to Blue Lives Matter. The aunt states that she yelled out to her niece, who was able to momentarily run up to her and reveal that she had been raped. The enraged aunt then attempted to catch Jacobs but was unsuccessful. Once the police were eventually able to interview the victim, a clearer picture was revealed. After confirming that she had run away from home, she relayed that was approached by Jacobs, who asked her how old she was. Although he walked away, he eventually returned to offer her $100 if she would go somewhere with him. Of course, she said no, but he got mad and dragged her by her hoodie to a house. The young girl tried to escape, but Jacobs pulled out a gun, telling her that he wasn't going to hurt her just yet. It was then that he dragged her all the way into the house, which was later determined to be an abandoned home, held a gun to her head, and sexually assaulted her while telling her that if she did what he asked, she could go home. Jacobs is now facing charges of one count of first-degree sexual assault of a child, one count of kidnapping, and one count of child enticement, according to Fox 6. However, the cops, victim, and her mother were all left horrified to learn of his second horrifying secret: he was a registered sex offender on GPS monitoring. His GPS tracking verified the young girl's account, and he was charged after the young girl was able to positively identify him. Jacobs, who is registered with the Wisconsin Department of Corrections Sex Offender Registry, is listed as non-compliant and on lifetime registration status. He was first registered on January 6, 1999, after he was convicted of one count of second-degree sexual assault on a child and is a repeat offender with another crime added to his rap sheet in 2008. According to the Wisconsin Registry, Jacobs pleaded guilty to third-degree sexual assault on February 18, 2008. He had also been charged with kidnapping and three counts of first-degree sexual assault use/dangerous weapon, but those charges were dismissed by prosecutors. Source: Blue Lives Matter. Sadly, monsters like Jacobs exist among us, and as he proved, not even a registry can keep our children safe. However, below is a short video to help teach us all simple ways to protect our children from sexual predators like Jacobs. Although these tips won't protect everyone, they will help, and if they can save even one child, they are well worth passing along to others. It's a shame that this young girl's life is changed forever because this sick man was able to get his hands on her. There's no excuse for what he did to her, but hopefully, he will get the punishment he deserves when he's in prison. Word on the street is that prisoners aren't too kind to people who hurt children. I think it's safe to say this pervert is about to find out what it feels like to be the victim. As for the rest of us, we need to hold our children a little closer tonight and teach them how to protect themselves. It's always better to take too many precautions than to be sorry you hadn't.